Let's do this, Vegeta!
This is the perfect location. Wouldn't you agree, Kakarot?
I don't want to take damage and give Majin Buu more energy. So I'm going full force and ending this right away.
Very good. I'm quite eager to see just how hard you've been training in Otherworld. Impressive. You're even more powerful than Gohan was back then.
This might take longer than I thought.
Saiyan once more. And to fight without inhibitions and not be ruled by foolish emotions. I grew to hate myself before I realized that I'd become soft like all of you. I, of all people, came to have a family. It actually felt good. I'd also grown comfortable living here on Earth, all that it included. That's why I needed to return to my villainous self. And now that I have, I feel absolutely wonderful.
Do you really?
Deborah, are you confident you have what it takes to defeat that Earthling?
Of course. I will have no trouble at all exterminating that trash.
Huh?
Where did all that energy come from?
That's right. Vegeta and my dad are both fighting at a level beyond Super Saiyan. The damage they're each taking must be massive.
He's coming out! Majin Buu's coming out!
Well, with him at full power now, then I might as well try to do what I can to stop him.
Once we've done that, we'll have finally put an end to Babidi's evil plan.
I can feel an incredible ki. It's swelling up. It's... Huh? It's the smoke that came out of the ball earlier.
A cloud? No! It's the smoke from before!
What is that?
Wait, is that thing Majin Buu?
Yes, I could never forget that menacing face.
So it is Majin Buu then.
That's Majin Buu?
Majin Buu, I'm Babidi, the son of your creator, Bibidi. You've been sealed in that ball for a very long time, but I've gotten you out! I am your new master! Hey! What are you doing? I'm your master! Don't you ignore me!
What a buffoon. I'm not exactly sure what happened, but it seems we have failed. After all that trouble, we have nothing but this powerless sack of fat to show for it. You want to challenge me, the great Deborah?
The dreaded demon of destruction, Majin Buu.
That was incredible! Very good, Majin Buu!
His key! Majin Buu's key just skyrocketed! It's huge! He's too powerful. I don't believe this. This wasn't how things were supposed to go. I was confident we could defeat Babidi and prevent Majin Buu's revival. If only I had known from the beginning that you mortals could have achieved so much more power, far beyond that of my own. We could have made use of that method.
Huh? That method? What do you mean?
Majin Buu! Listen to me, Majin Buu! Are you really sure you want to ignore me? I've read my father's notes. I know how to seal you back in that ball. Yes, good. That's right. Listen, Majin Buu, here is your first order. I want you to kill those two over there.
I don't know if I can win, but one thing's for sure, you can't be left alone. If he gets out of here, the body count could reach catastrophic levels.
Boo!
It's now or never.
Yeah!
level of Super Saiyan.
We'll be right back.